is something strange.
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween.
So first things first, I'm gonna let you have a quick tour first. We have here on the lower right, we have the numbers. And on the left side, on the upper left side, we have the eyeballs that we will drop later on. And now you know where the numbers and the balls are. On the first step that we need to do is get the numbers and put it on the designated box each side. So here I put the number 10 on the left side and number 4 on the right side. And now we have 10 plus 4. After that, we will get the eyeballs or the balls so that we can drop it. So for example, we have number 10. We will need to get 10 eyeballs in all. After getting and counting the balls, so we need to put this on this side, the eyeballs, since number 10 is here. So we need to put like 1, 2, count with me, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we have 10 eyeballs on this side. And next one, we're done with 10 on the left side. Now we need to get 4 eyeballs again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we will need to put the 4 eyeballs on this side since number 4 is on the right side. So 1, 2, count with me again, 3, 4. So to know the answers of 10 plus 4 equals, and now we need to count all the eyeballs and the balls, that how many did we get. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we got 14 eyeballs in all. And now at last, we know the answer of 10 plus 4 equals 14.
Okay, 9 plus 8, oh my gosh!